So music, I would say, was the first love, starting to play piano. And then I, in fourth grade, started playing cello. And then I still play my cello, but definitely you find what you're best at and you try not to spread yourself too thin with all the different stuff. But it's a balance of keeping things fresh, but also cultivating what you really find you excel in, which I found was singing.